you will find a boyfriend.
How? How will I ever find a boyfriend?
Everyone, this is Ray.
You're right.
Hiya.
Right.
Do you want a drink? Because shop can get served.
No, it's all right. I don't drink.
Really?
Yeah.
Finn's a bit of a grumpy sod. He's such an epic slice, but he massively knows it.
This music's doing me, didn't actually put something decent on the jukebox for it.
Music, my turf. Go big or go home.
I'll do it.
No, I want Archie to do it. He knows his music.
I know my music.
Look, May.
It's Ray.
As in Raymond.
As in Rachel.
Whatever, Ray. It's my 20p and I want Archie to do it, right?
If you don't like what I put on, I'll give you your 20p back.
It was time to drop the big guns. And I hereby present my case for gang membership. Spin on that, Finn.
Hey, nice one.
Yeah, it's not bad for mainstream.
I don't think...
You all right, Finn?
I suppose.
I'm fine, by the way.
If you come back that way, I'll give you a fiver.
That was the date with Archie? Tell me everything.
You didn't let it touch your lady parts, did you, Raymundo?
What are you doing? No, nothing happened. I told you nothing had happened.
Yeah, nothing happened. We did have a bit of a kiss, though.
Oh, you two were so perfect for each other.
Raymundo, you saucy little tile at you.
You little red tiger, get out of it, go on.
Jop, it was only a kiss.
Bollocks to that. Your faces totally had sex with each other.
Right. It was kind of cool, but big deal. So we kissed.
Yo.
What are you doing here?
Just seeing Archie. He ain't coming. He said to say... Well, he said to say that, really.
Why?
Are you dressed like Chloe?
I'm not dressed like Chloe.
OK. See you later, then.
Hey, it's for you. It's a young man.
What?
Came about yesterday.
Come to take piss, have you?
No.
Just save it.
I would never have done it if I knew you were supposed to be on a date.
Oh. How very grown up of you.
Look, I know you don't like me and that's fine, right? But I just... I think he's a dick for what he did. I didn't want you adding it to the very long list of things you hate about me.
Finn. The list isn't that long.
Archie's at work at the Leisure Centre right now. If I were you, I'd find him and then stick a fucking boot right up his ass. Rhett, you're supposed to be Chloe's best mate. How do you not know who she's sleeping with?
Woo! Come on!
Are you excited about
bed
with them?
Suppose so.
How can I have ever fantasised about sleeping with someone so utterly annoying? Yeah, he was stunning, with an arse that I just wanted to bite into like a violent dog. But he was so big-headed, so miserable, so self...
Stop staring at me, it freaks me out.
I'm not staring at you.
Ah, whatever. Right, lads.
Me?
Move up. Right, who's got any tune requests for the trip? Because I am doing the tapes for the car.
Why are you doing them?
I know the most about music.
You know about as much about music as my mum. Right. But under no circumstances feature Spaceman by Babylon Zoo.
No Babylon Zoo. Thank you very much for sharing your in-depth knowledge of music with us, Ray. It's
brilliant. Such a
prick. Right.
got. Chap has got a jump. What are you doing, you?
It's all right taking the piss out of a girl, isn't it? Why are you trying taking the piss out of me? Hey! You apologise to her now, or I will fucking drill you up, all right?
All right, I'm sorry.
And that goes for you, you swat, as well.
Sorry.
All right.
My thoughts would be about another man. How could I have got him so wrong? How could I have thought that he was shallow when he's the most interesting, sweet, sensitive, hot-bodied Adonis in all of Lincolnshire and the surrounding districts?
Hiya.
Right.
How's your hand?
I live.
Thanks.
Anyone would have done the same thing, you know.
No, they wouldn't.
What? Listen, I'm expecting marks out of 10 for each tune, by the way.
Yeah, well, it's a zero for starters.
I thought this was your favourite song.
I'm not in love. How many men do I fancy per week?
Well, this sounds different.
It's not different, and I'm not in love. I don't even know him. I used to think he was shallow, and maybe he is. Oh, bollocks. Hide! What the hell is he doing here?
I thought you said he was shallow. I think I might be about to commit a sex crime.
I think I might be your accomplice.
This is crazy. He's like looking at porn. As if he's ever gonna like me.
Hey!
Oh, what are you doing here?
Just came for a walk. Just keeping it real. Keeping it busy. Real busy. So how was Nebworth then?
Crap.
Liar.
I would got it you couldn't come.
Finn. I wanted to tell you something.
I wanted to talk to you too, actually. Look, I'm sorry I was a bit of a dick when we first met. I got you wrong, I guess. I didn't know you were sound. Anyway, look, I better go.
My lord, I'm never using this hand again for anything. Well, maybe for one thing.
General rule, no hugging, okay?
No hugging.
Then all you have to do is act like you don't like him. Treat him mean to keep him keen.
Stop.
What?
I really need to talk to Archie.
Oh my God, Finch, you have run your love letter.
Oh, what?
Finn's got an admirer.
Oh, let's see it. Let's see it.
Get out.
Dear Finn, you are so fit and lovely. I want to make you mine. Love from X.
Let's have a look.
Who would even send a love letter? That is so stupid.
All right, let's hug.
No.
I've got a no hugging policy.
You just hugged Archie.
Yeah, I just implemented it in the last few seconds.
Yeah, Ray. I've got some tunes here that you might not have.
Right, just stick them by the rest of the CDs then.
No, I don't want to step on your toes music-wise. I know how you like to think you have that superior knowledge of music and all that.
Yeah, right. Ever. I've got a goal.
Yeah.
That's all. See that, buddy? You know, he only organises things like this so he can get it off with someone, don't you? Yeah. Ray.
What?
I
Seriously, are you deaf?
Yeah, deaf. Ow, I couldn't hear you.
Of course you could hear me.
Right. Well,
so who's this Danny guy then?
What's it to you?
It's not to me. I just wonder what school he went to or if he's from around here.
No, he's not from around here.
Ready? Oh!
Drink.
Right. No messing about. We're up in the stairs.
I wished for Archie. We could just go in there and chat. I wished for Chop. Just a friendly fumble. I just wished for someone who wouldn't be disappointed that they had to kiss me. Oh my God. What if it's Finn? What if my breath smells? What if I burp in his mouth? It won't be Finn. It won't be Finn. It won't be Finn.
Why are you being such a complete knobhead to me?
Sorry?
Did I do something to annoy you?
No. I just...
Then why are you mugging me off all the time? I apologise for being a bit funny when we first met, but that's because I didn't know you. Now, one minute, you're dead nice to me, and the next, you're just being totally rude.
I'm not trying to be rude.
Then maybe it just comes naturally to you. I thought we were getting on.
30 seconds left, lovebirds!
It's not as simple as that, is it?
It is as simple as that, Ray. Either we're friends or we're not friends.
Maybe I don't want to be your friend.
You're what?
Maybe I don't want to be your friend.
Why not? Walking down
your street again. Hey! Right, who's next? It's you anymore. It's years
since you've been. Where's Finn? Finn? Oh, shit. Oh, Finn, I'm so sorry.
Talking about something.
What are you trying to say?
Nothing. Just you're always banging on about it.
You cheeky bastard.
No, I mean in a good way. I like it. I like talking to you. And I don't like talking to anybody. So we are right.
Can I tell you something? What? It was me who sent the letter to Finn.
Dear Diary, the fight for Finn's delicious heart has begun. In the red corner, Chloe. In the blue corner, see me. Finn, so out of my league that no one would ever even suspect I liked him. We've even developed a secret mode of communication. No, maybe the rave would be shit. Who was I kidding? It was gonna be fucking amazing. The perfect opportunity to lick the fillings from his teeth.
to suck on his fingers, to grab hold of his firm...
What are you thinking about?
I'm thinking how I'm going to tell you that you smell a B.O.
I'm sure you'll find something to say.
Still disgusting.
Well, you're disgusting.
Right, I'm off. Brett, come round to mine tomorrow if you want.
Why?
Because I've got some really crap reggae I want to show you. And you can give me some personal hygiene tips.
Right.
Yeah, come up to her room. My dad sees you, I've been here for weeks. What about Rev then? Mum not letting you go?
It's complicated.
It really would be shit if you don't come.
Well, the rest of the gang are still going. You're still gonna have a good time.
Rest of the gang would fall apart if you're not there. You are the gang. No, I mean that, Ray. Everyone else has got too much stuff going on. You're the most, you know, normal though.
That's bollocks.
It's true. Anyway, you've got to go. I won't take no for an answer because.
Because what? No, we're just, what's up? I don't feel very well.
Well, do you want me to see if my dad will give you a lift home?
Oh, God. No vomitorium.
Try and have a good night. Enjoy yourself. Hello?
What's going on with you two?
What do you mean?
You look like a couple.
Come on, Chloe, you look like a better couple than they do. I fucking love you, Ray. Promise me we'll hang out next year at college, yeah?
Deserve to be happy, not after what I did to Tix. Never mind that I'm fat, loud, and annoying. Maybe Finn and Chloe weren't lost to me. Maybe they weren't even going out. Maybe it was just a kiss. Either way, I had to face them sooner or later. Forget about it.
We were talking today about what everyone was going to go on to do, and I'd always thought that me and you could have been on the radio together. I'd like a joint DJ slot. No crap, only cool tunes, no crap FM. Look, Ray, I really miss you. It's bullshit that you're gonna hate it. Everyone hates it. Anyway, look.
He really misses me.
I know.
He really misses me.
Yep.
In the spring, I was admitted to a mental home because I kept trying to hurt myself.
Do you know, I write a lot about boys. I fantasise quite a lot about doctors, teachers,
actors, pop stars, you know, any man that I've ever come in contact with in any way, really. But, well, some more than others. Finn.
Why didn't you tell me?
I'm so sorry.
I want to tell you something.
What?
I'm not good with words. I'm not good with speaking.
Don't say it if you don't mean it. I don't believe you.
I don't care if you don't believe me. So what now?